Hi, everyone. I'm Jessie Taft, the XR Access Membership and Research Coordinator.
And I'm Dylan Fox, the XR Access Coordination and Engagement Team Lead. And we're here to tell you about the current state of XR Access and our goals for the future. First, XR Access has been hard at work over the past year connecting the various organizations working on the challenges of XR accessibility. We've supported Verizon's Forward for Good Disability Innovation Cohort. We've launched the XR Accessibility Project with the XR Association, which you can find at xray.org/github, capital G, capital H. We've brought XR materials into Teach Access's accessibility curriculum. We've worked with the W3C Immersive Captions and Immersive Web Community Groups to set standards for XR accessibility. We've published a report on extended reality ethics and diversity, inclusion, and accessibility with the IEEE Global Initiative on the Ethics of Extended Reality, and we've shined a spotlight on accessibility for the MIT Reality Hack Hackathon. We know that XR accessibility is a big problem to solve, and we're proud to serve as a boundary organization in order to connect and catalyze the ongoing efforts in this area. Of course, we're also doing our part to push accessibility forward. Our amazing teams of abled and disabled volunteers have done great work. The Inclusive Immersive Innovation Canvas project from our Inclusive Design of XR team is laying the groundwork for immersive innovation in all kinds of XR content. The 3D Content Descriptions project from our Accessible Development of XR team is making immersive content easier to navigate and interact with for people with low vision. The Building the Case for Inclusive XR project from our Business Case for Inclusive XR team is demonstrating the business value of inclusive XR for the hybrid workplace. And the Social VR Research Project from our research network is exploring fundamental research questions that impact all XR users.
We are really proud of what XR Access has accomplished so far. And in the future, we'd like to do more, make more connections, start up new projects, and create more impact across the field of XR. And to do this, we have a few new projects in the works. First is our Stories Project, which will collect stories from everyday XR users about their experiences with accessible XR. Second is our project with the W3C, the XR Accessibility Object Model Project, which will help make XR content available to screen reader users. And we'll be creating and sharing new resources to help designers, developers, and researchers integrate accessibility into their XR products and workflows. Finally, we're expanding our member consortium across research and industry. So we have big dreams, but we can't do it without you. XR Access is entirely volunteer supported, and we rely on our participants and members to keep us going.
We are bringing users and experts together by hosting monthly research network seminars, inviting speakers from industry and academia, and opening space for organic conversations at our quarterly showcases. Future research network seminars will take place on the third Tuesday of each month at 12 p.m. Eastern, so please mark your calendars. And you can find video for all of these recordings on our website, xraccess.org.
At this point, you're probably wondering how you can get involved. If you'd like to participate as an individual, check out our Slack and sign up for our newsletter for updates, opportunities, and future events. You can also make a donation to support our work at xraccess.org. You'll find the donate button on the upper right corner of our homepage. We're also inviting organizations of all types, whether that's universities, nonprofits, companies of any size, to join us as institutional members of our research consortium. This is a great way to both bring accessibility into your organization and to bring your questions, concerns, and ideas to the XR Access community. Members receive a number of benefits, including early access to research results, ability to vote on what projects receive funding, and more collaboration opportunities. Membership dues support workstream projects, academic research, and help keep us sustainable in the long term. If you're interested in membership, please check out xraccess.org/membership or reach out to me at jessie@xraccess.org. Thank you to all of our members and individual participants. The impact you've helped us make so far has been exceptional, and we're looking forward to having you all join us as we continue to grow. And now I'm going to hand it over to Bill Curtis Davidson and Elizabeth Hyman to introduce our keynote speakers.